Really looking forward to opening, which is scheduled for November 22nd. A little rain down here right now, but that means snow in the Alpine, and between Tuesday and Wednesday, we're looking at about 7 to 12 centimeters of new fresh pow up there, so it's going to be a great opening. The snowmaking crews have been working long hours up top. They've already moved 22 million gallons of water into snow. Snow conditions are going to be great up there. Basically, all the snow that we produce is just a mix of water and air. We have over 200 guns up there working. Basically, between -2 and -15 is when the snowmakers work the best and producing the most amount of snow, and it's going to be a great opening.